what we've seen, and we've done a lot of research in the space, is the EVs are accelerating trends that are already trends that have been happening for some time, right? Mm-hmm. So customer expectations have been changing. Customers are looking, you know, we always talk about time, ease, and transparency. That's what customers are looking for. And BEVs has just accelerated that. We look at BEV buyers, mm-hmm. And BEV intenders. They're right at the forefront. These are early adopters, right? These are your early adopters that are interested in adopting new technology, and therefore they're early adopters when it comes to the sales process, and they want that time, ease, and transparency. And so our dealers need to respond to that. There's no question. You know, they're comparing their purchase experience with other purchase experiences, whether that's online shopping, you know, it's not just looking at it as buying a car. And so they're looking for that type of purchase experience. So there's clearly a shift that's happening. That we need to respond to, our dealers need to respond to. I mean, mm-hmm. Many dealers already are. I mean, they're right out in front of that. So that's going to be key, right? There's no question. And then there's the whole complexity, right, of an EV. I mean, it's one of those things. A great product needs to be simple for the customer. But behind that simplicity, there's quite a lot of complexity, if that makes any sense, right?
No,
it doesn't. Sometimes it's complex to make things simple. And so our dealers need to, again, be very much involved in that as well, right? In terms of tailoring not just the purchase experience, but the vehicle to the customer and the customer requirements.